A challenge was presented. Our goal was to lose every round, except the crucial one that matters, the final and last round to end the game, and instead mount a valiant comeback. We lost all of them in a row, and then decided, well, no, we the plan, it wasn't the decision, we planned it, was to make a comeback and try to win all six in a row. Enjoy. I don't want to kill myself because it feels too obvious. I'll let him shoot me. I'll shoot over his head.
Yeah, but he might kill himself. That'll make it even more demoralizing, though. If we kill ourselves, they know what we're doing.
One of us, my God, one of us is die close to him.
And it's better than feeding them kills.
Yeah, stick drift went crazy.
Can't trust that stick drift.
Can't trust it, dude.
I mean, I had to die at some point.
That's good. God, lucky. He almost clutched it on you guys.
I was worried if I didn't die to this guy, I would have gotten the zone and just like killed both of them.
I would have entered the zone.
I would have. I literally would have. I would have like one shot this kid. The other kid comes behind me and I just flick around.
There's nothing I could do. If I didn't die to that guy, I would have gone into
the zone. Bro, you know what I'm talking about. Sometimes you just get that mode, man, where you're high instinct, like fucking high alert, ready to shit on everything.
Reacting right away. This is so funny. I'm going to enter the zone with this RPG real quick. Oh, I didn't enter the zone. He zoned me out. he's the anti-zone. You gotta watch out for
why
that
guy.
Why
are you acting like you don't know what I'm talking about, bitch? You know what I'm talking about. Well, you're in clutch mode, bro. You just fucking block out everything.
It's just...
Oh my God, he's insane.
Oh, no. Right, don't shoot this guy. Don't shoot this guy.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I was gonna.
I'm making sure you weren't in the zone. Okay.
I was starting to get in the zone, dude.
There, bro. Bro, you need to throw the stun before you try sniping. God, he's dog shit.
I didn't know if you were in the zone or not. I had to make sure. Good call out.
Shut the fuck up.
Like, why do you act like I don't know what I'm talking about?
You know,
I love it.
You know what I'm talking about. Maybe just because I worded it in the zone doesn't mean you know what I mean, though.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking enter the zone after this round and take these guys out.
I'm gonna fucking leave. I'm leaving. I'm gonna kill everyone this round and then leave.
This motherfucker's gonna turn the corner when you go to RPG yourself.
I'm gonna die so it shows me this kill. I saw him in the window throwing the grenade. Alright, for the comeback, baby.
I'm playing A. Defending them is
critical. Alright, we gotta do it this round, because I have people here I need to get off.
Alright. This is the
this
one.
This be the game.
I've entered the zone.
Oh, well, I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone. Two kills and I'm in the zone. Back right of the map. Oh, you scared the piss out of me. I was in the zone. I even tried to kill my own teammate. That's how in the zone I was.
He's on that head wall head glitch as soon as you get out of that building. One of you guys is flanking him.
He's back there still.
Yeah, I'm in the zone though. It doesn't make a difference. Once I'm in the zone.
He's about to top middle. He's coming down the stairs.
I'm watching it. I'm still in the zone. I haven't left.
Tyler,
Oh, he has a shot. Oh my God, he got knifed.
He got mine. Yeah, he grabbed my shot.
Whiff. Oh, shit.
Finally, we did something good.
Oh my God, he whiffed that so hard. Yeah, zone check. Zone check.
You in the zone?
You in the zone? Out of the zone.
In the zone. Auto zone.
Auto zone.
Different zone. Wrong zone. I've entered the wrong zone. I don't want to be here.
I'm in the middle.
I've entered
the
fuck zone.
I'm in the wrong fucking zone.
This is not the zone I wanted to be in.
Yeah, I've entered the wrong zone.
One right below you.
Jump button. Apparently, in middle right now.
Outside. I think the last one was mid low.
Sure, which a bomb.
In the middle of the
right there.
I do like you grab the bomb.
Nice.
Grab my ass. What?
Better be careful. We've entered the zone.
Hey, not you guys. Not the zone. We are clear that wasn't the actual zone we were supposed to be at. Now we're now in the zone.
Yeah, it's like the friend zone, the wrong zone to be in. You don't want to be there.
I don't ever want to be in that zone.
Yeah, I'm not grabbing bomb.
It's only pain in that.
I'll
zone.
Get it. I'll get it.
We can just go through B. I'm thermal lane through. Mm-hmm. If I die, you know, here's the thermal tube. Just be ready for that. Bomb is in play. Attack the weapon. I don't see anyone there.
He's laying down on the bottom. Oh, there's two in there. Two in the back. Two in the back. One in the very left corner.
Oh, mid, mid, got right him. By the truck, running into the side of the.
The door's open? Why is that open?
I'm gonna try and get that bomb down.
He's in the back door right now. Back
yeah,
side.
He's coming back.
Got the bomb.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he's still back door!
You got UAV,
they're spawn right? Side, Larry. They're spawn. That's the back door. Okay. Right next to you.
Oh, yep.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna get to the other.
You need to reload, brother. I don't like planting it.
I'd say fuck it and rip the UAV too, right?
Yeah, just keep your people alive.
I would.
There you go. That works.
Probably like, oh yeah, I got a. Oh fuck, he's got a UAV.
Mid and blue.
I'm watching your radar. Yeah, he's coming too. Your flank to your right side. Yeah, so get gain distance, go back. Further. He's gonna be on the wall. Look at the wall, look at the wall.
Behind you, Larry! Red dot!
Larry, that wall.
Confusing me more.
You have the radar too.
There we go.
He just teleported into the fucking existence.
That was weird as fuck. I don't know what that was.
Bro, my back is behind you and he just keeps running and looking to the right.
Right, he's calling wall. It's a red dot behind you. Look at the fucking random teammates we have. You're not in the fucking zone.
Shit. I'm not in the zone, dude.
You're never allowed in the zone.
Still at auto
why
zone,
did that guy
dude?
Teleport into
I don't know.
Existence?
That was weird.
Someone explain that to me. That was mysterious.
Oh, shit. Holy shit. It was like, dude.
Also, I grabbed bomb that round and did not want to. That really threw off my whole existence.
I'm smoking again.
I don't see anyone on bomb right now. I threw a grenade in, but.
He's ready to go.
Watching the mid cut right now? Or you're on the mid cut? We have no one bomb.
I think there's another one up there walking in.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, these should be one. Open then.
Yeah.
Got the other one upstairs.
One in our spawn.
Back
he's dead.
At their concrete.
I dude, I should not have picked this up.
I'm gonna regret this.
Got him.
You can play it, Nick. I got you.
Yeah, I'm gonna face it toward their spawn. So it's armed for their spawn side.
Okay.
Just need to win this round and I can clock out. Win this round and I can clock out.
Two more. Three more.
Or three more rounds. Yeah. Whatever. Win this game, I meant. Win this game.
I was like, round? You're leaving the zone too early.
Yeah, you're going to be stuck in the zone a little bit longer.
I'm sick of being in the work zone. Trying to get to the fun zone.
No fun zone.
You're sitting on the stairs.
Oh, I smell comeback.
Switch inside. Oh, sorry, that was me. I blew a load right on your back.
Oh, shit. Are you thermal sniping at B?
Nah, because they don't go there. I'm going to throw double grenade.
I'm going to go B with my riot shield. So.
Yeah, I'll throw two grenades over the roof and then try to help. Them is critical. I have a snapshot, too. I'll throw a snapshot.
Got one back right.
Snapshot in it.
Two.
Nothing. No hit.
I have a UAV and a precision. You want me to wait?
Yeah,
you
might as well.
Oh, he's one shot top of his fucking balcony.
Got one back there.
Dead.
Last one was up there.
He's up in the, yeah, up on the stairs. I'm chasing. He's
got it.
Good
oh, no.
Stuff.
It was all over when we entered the zone.
Remember when you guys had a 5-round lead? What happened?
We entered the zone. That's what happened.
Let us into the zone.
And I'm just outside the zone watching.
The zone.
You let us enter the bussy zone.
That's all you had to say.
I'm not
now
in that zone.
Now your bussies all belong to us.
I'm not in that zone. I just want to clarify. That's a different
I
zone than what I'm
in. Zone now.
An airstrike going on back there.
What a nade.
Woo!
We did it! Lose we five rounds, win six. Easy game. I can clock out now. Out of the zone.
GG's. We're leaving the zone now, yeah.
The zone is being
we're currently out of the zone.
Yeah. I was
zone.
I was
I'm
in the zone.
The fun zone now.
I'm leaving the zone.
You're about to have dinner, Tyler?
Yeah.
Y'all
a little punch card, just get out of the zone.
No.
Clocking out of the zone right now.
Can you
all right.
Do me a favor the next-